Anna Tambo. I'm a mentor at the Making Innovators Kids Edition. This is a program that is offered by the C4D Lab at the University of Nairobi. During the Making Innovators Kids Edition program, the students go through a number of processes and learn a number of concepts that help them to grasp what design thinking really is about. In the first step, once they get here, they get to learn about teamwork and collaboration.
I'm going to divide you into groups. You always work in those groups, okay? In those groups, you collaborate, you help each other, and you set a target, and you work at it, and then you show us as a group we've achieved, okay?
Making Innovators Kids Edition is a program that uses design thinking to improve the skills and capacities of children in a fun and learning environment. The kids then take the design thinking steps and try to find a solution for it. The first step is the empathy. Empathy is all about understanding your user. The second stage is definition. During definition, the students come up with a clear statement that analyzes and synthesizes what the problem is all about. During the third step, the kids go through ideation. During ideation, the kids come up with crazy, wild, and amazing, brilliant ideas. And during the fourth stage, they try and make actual prototypes that are based on the ideas that they made during the ideation step. In the fifth stage, it's all about testing, where the kids try and prove and disprove what works, what could be improved, and what needs to be dropped.
I really was glad to have my kids participate in this program.
The reason why I brought my daughter here is as an architect by profession, I know exactly what this kind of program would do to expand the thinking of a little child, especially in the manner that this program, when I first heard it, potentially would resolve in a child's mental capacity. And I don't regret bringing Amor here. I would recommend all parents to try out the program.
I would, recommend to every parent and urge a way to reach out to people who are in other places